Are you serious? You're
killing me.
Oh, they won't kill you. If I kill you, where will I go to?
If I kill you,
I will kill you. Okay, okay. I will.
Very soon. So you never stop this, your madness. What a terrible.
You see there. Say it again now. Say it again. Make I rearrange your mouth for you now. Just look at it now. A girl where don't ready to jaye, me pay, make I just prepare to penetrate, enter. Now you come down, carry your wahala, come spoil her now. You don't the Chris.
Nico, for the last time,
I can't take this nonsense from you anymore. I'm gonna jump again if you don't take time.
I know if you take this nonsense, I'm warning you.
Are you stupid? You were here ranting and shouting and battling up a one stupid girl you meet in your stupid fucking dreams. No, get in our call now.
Why not the one that collected absence from the team for us to go and try his family out today? Then what is he doing here?
Come. Wear your clothes, prepare. You're going to be like a farmland. Wait for Connie by a balance.
Sharp, sharp. Dreamer.
Connie. Pop your stupid purple dream.
What do you say, see her? Not true. Not purple, she wear. She wear purple. I see her. Yes, purple cloth.
What's the meaning of that now?
Just, ask me the meaning. Just watch me and say, hey, what is on? What is that now? Waiting be this one now, eh?
Waiting be waiting. I think now it's your time to walk.
Wait. Who
called you? While it is my time to enjoy.
Come, welcome, dear neighbor. Who give you this kind of power? Make you tell me, say, make I walk, make you enjoy. Eh? Bien, when I hear make it, there be something wrong with you. If the person, where do you now stand? Where do you want me to talk? Eh? What's this one now? Hey!
Okay.
If you say then, do you happy?
I will slap you.
Waiting be your own.
The work, make thunder. Fire you too.
Like I tell you, not only you for this war, when you say, when you talk true, you go die. If you lie, you go die. It better make we talk the truth and die. Yeah.
Look, you talk true and die, man. Hi, Jesus.
No, so.
Are you serious?
Yeah. Oh, that's my friend.
Oh, hi.
Yeah, hi,
whoa,
killer.
Hotel.
I know, yeah, that's my friend. Don't worry, I missed it too. It's okay. It's
hello, babe. Hey, can you just hop in?
Me?
Or yeah, both of you, yeah.
Okay.
Come on, get in. Come
what's
on.
That? No.
Come on, get in.
I'm not going to do that. No.
Let's go.
Hop in.
Okay, fine.
Babylon.
Excuse me? Did you just call me daughter of Babylon?
Why not? It's not that. I just feel like calling a beautiful girl.
Oh, that's so sweet.
Are you new in this environment?
Well, I'm Anna. I'm quite new in this place. I came a couple of days from the UK to see my grandma.
Oh.
And you know what? Oh, this place is so disgusting. I can't wait to go back. Back there in the UK, the weather is so cool. It's so calm. Oh, I can't wait to go back.
Well, I just asked if you're new.
Oh, hold on. I haven't just gone to the UK. I've also been to Chester. I didn't mention Madrid, yeah. And a whole lot, like shawarma, ice cream, burger. I mean, just name them. Yeah.
So, what about all that? Does it really matter? I mean, I'm a well-known chief in this environment. I'm the closest man to the Igwe Dixon. You know what I mean?
Okay.
So what are you talking about? I'm a big chief. I'm a first-time chief, and nobody jokes with me. I mean, a lot of new girls know me for the fact that I give them money for the upkeep and downkeep, you know, that kind of thing.
Are you insulting me?
Anna, I'm not insulting you. Can you make up to 50,000 naira in a day in UK? That I can give you for your upkeep and your downkeep? What do you think about?
Oh my God. Mm. Like, seriously?
Seriously.
This is an insult.
What?
Oh, calm down. Mm-hmm. In other words, you want me.
Yeah. Like, all of you. All of us.
You want me in your bed.
Yeah, of course.
You know where you are?
Yeah.
You're just an old fool. Old fool.
You don't talk to me like
shut
that.
Shut the fuck up. And you're going to die.
Come on, stay in there. This. I'll do it with you. Huh?
Cicely, get out of this car, please.
Seriously.
Piano no tiene no popo me. ¿Quién ha dado mana mai popo na? Workshop na we are present the work na there is the chop.
Maybe small work we do for this man here.
See,
the clearing will be clear.
Me, I'm sure saying when our garment will come, see this guy work well, they might go sweet and he go top money for us.
You know, get what? Nobody feel good this kind of work will do for. Guy, take an easy. I'm waiting. See, your garment come.
Oh, garment, metu!
Metu, metu!
Metu, metu, wash.
You're welcome, sir.
We started from here first. We clear reach here, then we come walk reach here, then my brother come say...
Oh, damn it. He say, we even walk the place where you know for. See that face now.
Now we start from there, we walk everything. Yes.
I expect you guys to clear my land.
Yes.
Well, how come you also address my papa?
Oh, this one? Ha. I said, they're hot, okay? You know, say we don't do everything, and you know, say hunger no get choice. So we don't get any other offer.
The way this, I'm going to report you to Igwe.
Leave that one. Leave him. Say that because of this.
This rotten papa will not get meaning. Now what about
you? No help you. They talk this one. I beg not talk.
You know what they will do for you here?
This papa.
Yes.
Okay.
Huh?
You guys meet me there.
Meet me where?
Meet me at the request
park. Yeah, met. Oh Jesus.
See, may leave him. May I have been anywhere in the coin. May forget that one. Not just talk him. See, make I tell you the truth. If you let us verse, you go pay that money here now. I'm taking it, Jaja. May take back it, Jaja.
You say what? Onyage, you must give us the money.
You
go give us the money now.
Thank you, Nene.
Whether you like it or whether not, give us the money now.
When we make that request,
Igwe waiting.
Igwe.
See, forget that one. Forget that one. Respect yourself.
Respect yourself. Yes. What you be? They call him Metum.
Let's go to
Igwe. Okay,
let us go to Igwe.
Who is Igwe? Who is Igwe?
Yeah, respect yourself.
Yes.
Give me
the knife. Thank you, guy. Beat him.
If not,
Guy, leave him. That's when they behave. Nonsense, man.
Oh, leave me, man.
No, leave this man. Come here, even tell yourself. Make I tell you, this man call us, make it clear in land, where you build house. Yeah. He no tell us, we go pluck in papa. What you call the worry? Where you go pluck the papa?
Come, call this. KDB, where you stand safe?
I stand where I stand. But the first of all makes sense.
This one, I see. Oh, they don't see the proposal when take the 20% off.
You see? After this, I rotten papa. I better collect this thing.
And now we've got you a beautiful young lady for a wife. What are you talking about?
No, Mom. You don't understand. I'm running out of patience. You see, I'm not saying she's not okay, but I need a beautiful queen suitable for a king like me. And you know I'm running out of
patience. Is she not beautiful enough? What else do you want?
You see, I'm not saying she's not okay, but I need a suitable for a king like me. Someone equivalent to Beyonce, Rihanna, Janet Jackson.
Oh no, you need Queen Elizabeth. My friend, wake up. Look at her. Beautiful, sumptuous looking, very bright girl.
Mom, I need something better than this. You know, I need a woman suitable for a king like me. And someone with standard packages, not something like this.
What exactly are you talking about? So, you mean I am not up to your standard? After all I displayed in there, the doggy style, the sight, the...
Hey, cut the crap! I kind of enjoy the doggy style a little, but that's not what I want. I need to see, you don't understand. Mom, I need somebody beautiful. Someone, you know, that's put it up there. Someone, you know,
Inwang!
What is wrong with you? Can't you knock?
I'm sorry, Inwang.
What did you call me?
Find beauty like a fry.
What are you saying?
I'm just saying, right, believe that can fry. Maybe fry plantain or something. All these things. Okay, fine, guys.
Anna, please, my dear, it's time for you to go home, okay?
Hey, mother, is that all you're going to say?
Don't worry, just go. Go. Tell your mother I'll see her soon, okay?
My mom is going to hear this. She will.
It's okay, just go. Be careful. Bye-bye.
Bye.
Oh. It's your letter. Please sit down. What did you say happened?
Is it not this Nicodemus and Colonius?
You mean those womanizers?
Womanizers?
Yes, they are womanizers.
Did you just say womanizers? Wow. I need to meet those niggas. I need to meet them.
Grace!
I'm here, but just a nice time. Instead of calling me Clint, call me Christinama.
Whether Chris or Christinama or Christy Goat, I want you to go fetch me.
Fetch. You say fetch you. There's no water around. I go to Abala Oliver. There's no water there. I go to the stream of Oye. There's no water there.
Will you shut up your mouth? Go and call me Nick and Coin. That's what I ask you to do. Yes.
You see, I think they're under the table.
Will you move now? Oh my God.
Okay, yeah. What happened outside there?
It's the same Cornelius and Nicodemus. I paid them to clear my farmland. And all they have done after supervising them is to see that they have actually infested all my property.
You paid them to clear your farmland, they cleared and successfully invested your land, and you are complaining? Is that not an extra job?
That's not an extra job, Gary. That's a total damage.
Hey, listen. Look at this one. Your place don't talk that.
Rabbi, which time you begin care for me? In fact, I hope say this one when they care now, they show your companionship. It has nothing to do with this my dream because I know will give you.
This one? You don't see me drink alcohol before. You don't get anything to do with this one. But if you be best with your common sense, you don't see me in my brothers. No, take your nose, take my nose. Any difference there? The only difference will be for my brotherliness with you. Right here.
Myself, I don't say me and you don't resemble. Do your nose, see my own. Don't say my nose be like your own. But you your own. Your nose will be real African man. The only difference here will be that I say, I did digest my food with correct. And you just swallow your own with not.
Okay. You get what I could tell you now. You go with speed and you over that country.
You go tell me.
If I tell you, what I won't tell you now.
Hey, make I tell you. I don't say your truth and your idea. Anything where like me to talk, I don't give you.
Okay. I see your girl. So 3 hours ago, I see your dream couple girl. 3 hours ago, what you say?
Connect. Connect. If my friend is not coming, I don't say they play.
You don't see me play before.
You see my angel.
Only moment for now, like in the next 3 to 5 minutes, the person who could walk out from that door come here will be your friend there.
Hey!
What's good to me?
Come on, I go to talk small. You miss us, you did here now. My angel, go walk out, come meet me.
You will see him now.
If that won't happen, come on, I will need to buy another one. Hey, maybe I'll
give you the same thing.
Small,
that will be
anything.
You know what you're saying? You know what you're saying? I know. I got Papa from coming. Bring this thing!
You know, sir, I don't trust you.
Okay, I know, but let her come again. Hold on.
Come.
You don't believe in me, man. You know, sir, Sabi, what you know, Sabi?
As long as my Popo.
My brother, in fact, carry my food chops.
As 3 minutes.
I lie, you see, there's a cop.
See, my papa magic here.
You know,
So, you mean you don't see my purple gear?
No. I see good. I red and white. Then go check, you'll see somebody in there. Go check, don't see what you know.
If I come back, you'll see what me and you do.
What do you do? Go check, now then, let the Lord bring this dog down. You won't try me. Son, I never fired you before. There's a banana fall on you. Make that with the cement, 3 bags fall on you. Then thunder with a little bit of lightning fall on you.
Kone, you no go believe wetin I see. The thing where come the north for our gate. In fact, I don't know whether na woman, I don't know whether na man. I just see come. Who be this one? I never see him before.
They talk like woman.
You don't talk like woman.
But the real man
just clothes. Like, but here no day.
The real man clothes.
The real woman clothes. Here no day. Bebe like a well
again. You get
like a well again. But for here, in leg. I don't know.
You get here.
Connect. And they say you're ugly. This one, why is he? You're ugly, pass
you. You mean him?
If you see him.
There's a fine boy here now.
As I did here, I'm going to call man now.
Idiot.
Fine boy, she didn't
want to. What did he want?
He called the demi, say, Igbe want to see us.
For what?
I'm not dreaming again.
What do you tell
him? I tell him, make a contact, you would go come.
Never lose it. Never go come. You go. They call you when you know you go.
He say make me.
You know when they call you?
Igbe they call us. Ijiobo.
Oh,
we don't need Jobo.
Yeah, leave me now. They go.
If they go, we go go. Now Igbe they call us.
Now you go put your mouth up, say you know when the person will come call us. We don't have plan to kidnap the first kidnapping. We don't get nothing.
So why
you don't have plan to kidnap me?
You. What did they want you to do? You not say your hand no clean. Then we go go. Whether you like.
If you want go go, leave me. Look and enjoy this. What is that? I get hot temper.
Now Igbe they call you.
Who be Igbe? No, who is Igbe?
Igbe Dick.
You na small dick. No na dick short.
Okay. Yes, we are marrying him and we. They are the top.
That ain't a problem.
Paradise on earth. This is
Paradise.
Here,
like heaven in
Nigeria. Come on. It's when you die, you go to heaven. When you do good and die, you go to heaven. This place is calling
Paradise.
See, you get what like this.
This one was in Paradise. On. Now here, God did they stay. Hey. In fact, this place, I feel chop anything for here. Hey, you know that queen and king, they don't want that. Make me and you take over.
See, click, click, start for all. In the start,
in the this and she's for.
Hey, stop making noise. If you make noise and you go wake up, you will just kill you.
Sorry.
When you shoot your gun, you just die for nothing.
Hey!
It's sleeping.
Sweeping?
Yeah, it can be sweeping or remediating. If it's remediating, I'm shouting.
You beat your other English you can't speak. What is this? Sweeping. You don't have to speak English.
Hey! Shut up.
You are welcome.
Well. Guess these are the two womanizers.
Hey!
You know no woman. Me, my nana, me Nicodemus. And him, my brother.
Oh! Nikon!
I thought Nikon. In the Christ, they say he is Nicodemus.
But I think of you where that's Demus. They was very important because my name is a manufacturer like you do. But this is from Greece. Then my name is Colonius. That Luce. Forget the rest.
You see Luce?
Aye, forget.
Luce.
Aye. Ibadi.
What did you just call me? You will suffer.
Please! In Benovis! I thought they won't even the young one. You see, this is my brother. When will they come for road? He says it's lost. Now where will they find? In fact, that's why we come here late. Make you know this and take over.
Anyway, excuse me. I don't like it. Look ahead. Look my head.
Here at the former position of his brain. Now his brain disappear for road. He could have talked to me. He been here before.
That's enough. What if you can plug your ass in the chair?
Hi! Oh! Kone! Shebi, I don't the one you make you shut up! You know what here now? You see, don't make it, baby! You see, make we plug our nyash! How we go come plug our nyash now?
I love you, plug. So, what do you mean, ass?
You say, sit down!
Okay,
sit down.
Ass now, sit down!
Yes, just sit on the chair.
That's all. Then you all this running around. What time is it done? Sit down.
Ugo is not learning anywhere.
Stand up, please.
And
you
should sit down. You say you're running around, right on top of the king.
Okay, that's enough. Coin, please wake that old man.
Sorry, what did you call me?
Coin.
Cornelius.
Cornelius. I said that Luce. They're very important.
The Luce.
Okay, Cornelius.
Yeah,
wake that old man.
Will you shut up? Sit down! Sit down! Need a coin. This old man accused both of you for damages. What happened?
So. You two are finally here.
Yes.
Look at them. Fools. Vagabonds. Morons. Nikopo. That's what you are.
Thank you, my queen. It certainly was so much.
Hey, shut up!
More. Forced to call them womanizers. Now, Nikopo. These are my people. Their new name is Nikon. They are my people. Now, back to you. He said they did extra job for you.
Over extra.
Igwe, you need to go there, see how we walk up and
down. On top of the extra.
No! Huh? Now, listen. Did you pay them for the extra job they did?
No, ask her.
No. That's the point! You came in here and drank all my spirit, and you slept on my couch, snoring, and then you accused them. And you did not pay them for the joyful job they did. You are a greedy man.
Thank you.
Very greedy.
Very greedy.
Shut up.
Now listen. This is my final judgment. Tomorrow morning, you pay them for the extra job they did. And that's final.
But this is unfair.
But don't interfere in the matters of my people.
You guys are our people.
I mean, we are your people. We are our person.
You will, I think you beat down the way. From today, you're my personality, your personal person.
Everything what you get now. That's enough.
Yes.
Both of you should see me tomorrow. Yeah, that's it.
Come on, stand there. Come on, finish. Come on, let me put the stuff.
Madam, wait.
Want to start this room here? Two of you, come on.
Yeah, my brother.
Still my sister. Yes.
Shim. Shim, my him and she together like me, Shim.
You two, Miss Shim.
Mom, you won't believe this. Mom, he slept with me. And afterwards, he said he wants someone like Beyoncé, Rihanna, Nicki Minaj. Mom, it's not fair.
No. I know it's not fair, my dear. But don't you worry yourself. I will go and talk to the queen. She must tell me why her son would do that to you. Eh? So after everything, he said he wants a Nicki Minaj. Which one again?
Beyoncé.
Beyoncé. And
Rihanna.
Rihanna.
Yeah. Mom, what's the meaning of this? Is this what I came all the way for? Sorry. Is this what I came all the way? Mom, blame me for all this.
I'm sorry. It's for your own good. I was doing it.
I never wanted to come back and you keep persuading me. Calm down for that stupid and rude thing.
How on earth?
What have you me to?
How on earth does he want to find a Rihanna or Nicki Minaj in this Nigeria? Eh? You are the Nicki Minaj. The Rihanna and the Beyoncé. Don't worry, I will see you.
Mom, something has to be done.
It's all right.
Something has to be done.
Something has to be done. I'll go and see the queen.
It's all right.
I swear, that Igwe, he like us well.
Since the man love us, no be like say
we've been in friends before.
Hey, keep quiet. If you not believe, we go there. They control the talk. That's why they control the palace. I said that we can. Ma tell you, Igbe go fit us.
Thunder, we go fire you. See, they do press up. You be a liar.
I don't talk anything.
Mama, it's your quick, it's baby uncle.
Hey, this one, not my phone.
Now, who?
I beg you, sit down. Me and you, you see, you, like for dream, you be champion. Like for dream, now you start to pass. They tell me, say, who do that? Now, watch it. Watch, just watch. Watch. Relax. Don't rush me. Yes, yeah, hello. Excuse me, babe. How are you doing? Yeah.
Hi.
Hi.
How may I help you?
So actually, I am here to help you. My name is Colenius. My friends call me Cole for short. He's here. And I'm here actually on behalf of the whole youth of this community, the women and children, boys and girls, even the elderly ones, grandfather, grandmother, to say, we are giving you an award of the most beautiful girl of this community. You are beautiful. And as a matter of fact, actually, me, I am very single. And I like to mingle with singles. Because I people with dimple and pimple. Because I like to press nipple.
You just hear that.
Nice girl.
Crazy.
Yeah.
Wow. So, nice lyrics.
Thank you.
Well, I'll help you spread the good news, okay?
Yeah. No, I said it is, I am, I...
You see? Oh. You started well. That's when you begin blow your grandma and her breast scatter. You see? I told you make I go. I be poro.
I'm not trying.
Not try anything.
Okay, all this my single, mingle, wiggle. Hey.
Excuse me.
Yeah?
Ma? Call me.
Hey, thank you, ma. Thank God bless you, ma. Hey, Jesus. Oh, yeah, talk again.
Talk again.
Let's go. Let's go. Let's go. Chicken do the cry for night. Ayo. If chicken cry for night, we go kill and drop. If the owner ask, we go tell him, say, chicken do the cry for night. Ayo. Ayo. Chicken. We won't go root him one. Oh, oh. Oh, no, hear me now. Oh, no, hear me. Oh, no, hear me.
Honestly, I
I was very angry. Eh? You know that it was tough for me to convince Emma to come back to Nigeria. Why would your son go and do that to my daughter? Eh? Do you know that she said that after everything your son told my daughter that she was not good enough? Yeah, that he's looking for a Beyoncé or Rihanna or Nicki Minaj. Yeah? My queen, is that fair?
My friend, it's quite unfair. But don't worry. Hmm? My son must marry your daughter. It's a promise. Trust me, I'll do something about it, okay? My friend, I have a big problem on my hands.
Problem?
Yes.
What is the problem?
It's about my son. I don't know, he just developed interest in some riffraffs.
Riffraffs?
Eh? Yes.
Who are they?
He calls them, is it Nikon or whatever.
Don't worry yourself. Hmm? I am sure that by the time he marries Anna, he will come back to his senses.
I pray so. I hope so.
I know so.
I sincerely hope so.
Yes. What you need to do now is give them a thorough warning.
Not just warning. I have my plans. I have a plan. Don't worry.
I know.
Serious plan. Can you imagine? Some new compo. Hey, you need to see what they do with my son. So crazy, quite funny.
You have to trust.
Of course, I will.
I trust.
You're welcome. Hi, why excuse my manners? How do I offer you?
No problem. Everything you have in the house.
I'll be right back.
I'm here.
One day, this story will change. My name na Kani, Kani Lusu, my mama. I know say one day,
Kani Lusu.
One day,
Kani Lusu. Kani Lusu.
I know say one day, cause Baba God and the motto. I don't like wahala, no judge in my matter, because of my dream.
Yeah, hello.
And who is this?
Yeah, this is Cornelius.
Oh. The wingle, jingle, mingle guy, right?
Oh, yes, that's me.
He was so funny. Wingle, mingle.
You know how I take manufacture those grammar, eh? If you know I take manufacture those grammar, you go pity me.
Stop! He was so funny.
Yes. Yeah, this is my number. Maybe by next week, I'll call you again.
Oh, why next week? Don't worry. I'll call you whenever I'm free.
Okay. Look, I'll be waiting for your call, eh?
Don't worry, I will.
Bye. Thank you.
All right, we'll bye.
Ha! Okay. See, like I tell you, mm-hmm. I swear, if no be God, will permit us, if we enter this car.
Yes, ma'am.
We know we enter this car. Waiting.
Big man, ask you now. Waiting come make you. Waiting touch you, will make me begin call us.
Oh.
Well, I and I go solicit, I give you the money.
Solicit?
Yes,
sir. Offense number one. Wait, when did they go solicit? Not today?
No.
Offense number two. Thank so you. Where's the money?
She be like you talk say it's a big report. But this time around, now our turn to report to the Igwe.
Yes.
We must report you.
Yes.
To the Igwe.
You have to be, take it easy. You see, you guys can take hold.
Sabina, you talk, say you sabi report. We, it's our turn now to report you to the UK.
Yes!
Like it or well, not. I'm sorry, you guys take hold.
How much they there?
Take this first. You see, and I will add this to join.
I say your upgraded apology has only settled you.
Okay.
And so it's a big big nabi. But that day they run your mouth, they do like say, forget say me and the, my brother. We don't know what it will be. They go and call for this place.
Shut up. You don't give us whatever. So we don't talk too much.
Surprise me, I see Igbe come make Chief Metal change in mind. Come even the fear, come give us money extra, extra.
But I know what did you break to me that one day, but I'm not sure say that Igbe cause give us all this one.
So, what did come make Metal? Where be Metal push and run a journalism?
Inget plan. Inget plan. I forget. All these things they do now, don't like, I don't want to say thank you, but you more like take over from Igbe.
Yes. But Igbe think you don't go down to that tomorrow.
Who tell you?
This is some now, one now. Oh, so like,
Wait.
Because. It could be key. Because I have.
Who are they called? Hold this one now.
Hold two. My son.
Yes, ma'am.
You look so disturbed. I mean, I've been noticing it. What could be the matter?
It's about Nick and Con. You see, there's something about them that I really can't figure out. In a way, they look to me like we are brothers.
Excuse me. I mean, I don't get it. How come you just picked interest in those young men? I mean, they're loafers, nobodies.
No, Mom, you don't understand. There's this feel that I get every time I get to see them. They make me happy. It looks as if we've been friends for a very long time. Mom, you see, I've been thinking, I really want to bring them to the house. I want them to come stay with us.
You're not kidding me. Of course you know, I will never allow that.
No, Mom, come on. You need to think about it. Because it's really killing me inside. I want them very close to me.
Yeah, baby, see, honestly, you are very awesome. For real, man.
You're flattering.
No, I am not flattering you. I told you earlier that I like to mingle with singles, because I'm single, you know, so that we mingle,
and I can buff your
people. Don't even start.
I don't want to mention you.
You're crazy. You're crazy.
Come here.
Oh, well.
See, honestly, I don't know how to explain this feeling. You're just...
It's okay, I've heard you.
Mm. Yeah.
You're all that matters to me now.
For real?
And that's final.
You know what I want to say right now, come on.
What? What's that?
You know how we do it. Come on. In a movie, they call this part one. Yeah, so part two coming soon. Then what's up for part two?
Please.
Let me remove them.
Thank you. Thank you.
For real. Honestly, I love you. I love you.
Think about it.
No, don't.
I'll think about it.
Say you love me more.
No,
I'm not pretending.
What?
Kone? What is
Kone?
What? Hey, there is fire on the mountain. No?
In fact, we don't die.
Who killed us?
Queen! He's there here. He said one woman say more, stay away from his son. I said, the following talk. He won't come inside. I said, no, Queen, he no go come. He said, I won't come. I hold up. I said, he no go come. I won't see Kone. I said, he no go fit see Kone. If you see Kone, he go fit die. Because what did Kone they do? Kone there with Enna in another infant. He said, he won't see her. I said, no, he no go see her. Kone
there with Wait.
You tell
us, I said, there with Enna. No, they mean something. He said, what?
Shut up. With the man.
Hey! With the Chris? You don't get respect. How? I go open your mouth and say I did with Ella. Not me there with before.
What is wrong with that?
With again?
Yeah, what is wrong with you telling the queen that I'm here?
No, oh! it's not that it's wrong, but it's not fair. It's not wrong, but it's not fair. I don't like it.
Don't do it next time.
Oh, please.
So what is she going to talk?
As she won't come in, she did drag. I said if you come, queen, I'm going to hit you, head on. I'm going to hit you. I'm going to hit you. No, so now you come.
She don't go.
Hey, she don't go. That's the man I can't tell you.
It's so comic, man.
Yeah. Thank you for telling us, eh? Can go back to your work. I'm busy.
Now I go.
Go. See if she don't go.
Man, Nana, if
she don't go. Queen, don't go. Go. Lock door. Stay for door. Just in case anybody wants to find
me.
I never start. Like, rehearsal, they do first.
Whenever I go.
Why are you scared?
No, I told him make you go because initially we never start.
No, why are you scared? Why are you harassing him like?
No, let him just leave. He's an idiot.
If I handle, I just want him to. Give us space.
Listen, I need to talk to you. I don't care about the queen. I don't care about Vixen or whoever. All that matters to me right now is you.
Hey! Hey! Hey!
Yeah.
Jesus, that is it.
Queen can go to hell.
Okay.
In fact, Nicodemus can join her in hell.
Uh-oh.
But Emma, you and me will go to heaven.
Yeah.
As a matter of fact, you're already in heaven.
Tell me about this.
I love detail. Okay, the next thing is that the first thing is stop. Remove stuff. Let's start. I don't think we start.
Are you still wearing your
suit? No, go remove for
now. You remove your own first.
Let me help you. Let me help you.
I'll remove it too.
I remove everything.
Let me remove yours first.
Okay, then.
I can't believe this. What? What do you think you're doing? Sleeping around with riffraff?
Mom, that guy is not a riffraff. He's not! Mom, what did Dixon do when he asked me to sleep with him? He dumped me! Hey.
But he's trying to amend his
mistakes. Please, Mom, not with me. I've had enough of that guy. What is it?
You can't have enough of him.
Mom, listen. I'm in love with Coin. And that's all that matters to me right now.
Then go and tell that idiot to stay clear. Because I will make this community unconducive for him. Now only you walk out on here. Eh? Please go and get me my beads and my handbag. I want to go out.
Mom.
Go and get me my beads and my handbag, Mom.
Igwe, may you live long. What are you Igwe-ing me? What is this? How many times have I told you not to come to the palace this way? How many times? Turn around! Take a look at yourself! You look like some motherfucking ape! Ah! Even the days of Abraham, they weren't dressed like this.
out of my presence! Will you go now?
I want to see you again. I said, what will you get out? Are you supposed to be standing here by now?
Fool. Hello, Mom.
I've told you I don't like the current look of this place. This is supposed to be a palace. It's looking too casual. Hey?
Come on, Mom. Come on.
I don't like the look of this place. I don't.
Mommy, can you come over it? Come on, look at it. We're in the new world.
We are royalty, my son. We are royalty. We have to depict it in both the furnishing and our dressing. Actually, I don't like the look of this place. I don't like it at all.
Mommy, you see this thing you're wearing? I'll soon take them off your neck and you start wearing gold. That's what you're supposed to be wearing.
Anyway, that one is by the way. You see? I warned you. I told you, but you didn't listen to me. You didn't listen to me. Now it has happened.
Mom, what is it? Come on, spit it out.
What is it, Nicole or whatever that you call them?
Oh, Nicole?
Yes. Can you believe it? They are sleeping with your wife to be.
My wife?
They are sleeping with her! Yes! You heard me.
You never told me I have any wife to be. Oh! Is it Anna?
Oh, congratulations! I wish them all the best. What did you say?
Excuse me? What did you just say?
Mom, come on. I'm happy for them! Yeah!
They call! Man, those niggas are my dude. You know what I'm saying? They kind of like this guy. Man, come on, let them floss themselves out. What is it that I want to do today? Okay, I think I need to go. Oh, really? Okay, so I'll be seeing my friends later in the evening. Okay.
Scorpion, did you get the package? I want you to eliminate those two boys immediately. Yes, Cornelius and Nicodemus.
Huh?
Yeah, hello.
So are you?
Hello.
You know what? We wanted to get out of the community like now.
Why?
Somebody want to get you killed.
Who is a person? And you won't try. He never asked questions who we be.
No, come on, listen to me. Leave like this minute.
I must leave. It's not possible.
Yeah, you have to leave. What's that look for, Mom?
Everything that I do it for your benefits.
Mom, come on, stop that! My benefit? Did you just say my benefit? You want to kidnap and kill my dude and you call it a benefit? What kind of benefit is that? Come on, Mom, come on, babe.
Son?
Your king!
Oh, I am sorry. My king.
I've had too much to handle today, so I just need some space. Please, I want to be alone.
Look, it's nothing.
What thing happened?
This like a big trouble now. This
one. Look, trouble. What thing happened? Which trouble?
Hey,
you go to if you go to anything.
Ibritik.
What happened to him?
Nah, call me.
Tell me.
Ibu call me. Say you come here for your run for our dear life.
Talk for our lives. Run. Say what thing happened.
Say Queen. The Queen want to kill two of us.
Queen. Say what thing with you, Queen?
I know. You won't kill us. I don't understand. Maybe because we did too close to the sun.
Yes. Yeah, because I don't understand.
The sun like us.
Or
if you be saying that because of Anna, my girl,
You see? Jimmy, if he be, if Naima, now you cross up. Jimmy, I don't tell you, may leave and leave and he's happy. You see, I'm not. Your woman thing now won't put us for Wahala.
But for your man,
you don't just say that Ella.
He go be, 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 he go be,
he go be, he go be, he go be, he go be,
he go be, he go be, he go be, he go be, he go be,
he go be, he go be, he go be,
he go be, he go be, he go be, he go be, he go
be, he go be, he go be, he go be, he go be, he go be, he go
No, you listen.
I'm not going to lose my mother.
No, you are threatening me.
He's dead there. He's never there alive. This one now. Now you can tell us. Move, no, begin waste time now before they kill us. I don't want to die. Move, begin live now. Maybe you won't die. You won't die. Oh, yes, stay. Wait for him. Wait for him now.
Wait,
I'm
never.
Now they come. Now they come. Now they come. Now they come. I go call and wait. Now they come.
Yo, Papa. Sorry. I'm here, Papa.
Where you now? What kind like somebody now? I'm waiting. You say, they say.
Hello.
Yeah, bro. Where are they? No. Yeah. We came to see some people.
I'm looking for Cornelius and Nicodemus.
Cornelius and
Nicodemus. Yes, Cornelius and Nicodemus.
That's a question. Cornelius and Nicodemus.
Oh, those new boys. Where
come? Connect.
Yes. Then they must go there. Back.
Sure.
Yes. Don't go like. They play draft now. Take left.
She go straight.
They play draft now. They play draft. They smoke again. Rush you.
Are you sure?
Is that not like you sure? Okay, go now.
You go see them fast.
The meaning of all this.
Ichi, I beg, make you no verse. Help us, please.
Ichi, I beg. Now God, we used to beg you. Our life is in danger. Some people actually want to kill us.
So you mean you prefer to die inside my own motto?
No. Yeah, my brother, we not go die you. Yes. Ichi, please help us. Remember, say you be our stepfather's tight friend. Oh, now they very close. We know that time.
Very, very close.
Help us.
I beg. You be Ichi, metom. Na beg, meto anakonubi. Just touch us. Help us. Na beg. We are begging.
Okay, okay, let us go.
Thank
let
you, sir.
The 100 million will be okay. Transfer it to my account first thing in the morning. I'm not joking here. This is serious business. Well done. Thank you. We're very sorry. I was trying to fix up some little mess, you know?
No vex. So you two the mess?
I beg you, shut up. Waiting be you two the mess. So you know, no say Ichie then the mess. Make I tell you, Ichie, I like your own mess. So Ichie the mess, clean up your mess. In no event, mess not be like your own. And that Ichie, I own will be safe for a mess. You could smell for street and I know they clean up.
You the Ichie,
I like your mess.
You don't test my mess before.
Well, the important thing here, you see, you guys have to mind your ways, you know, because big man mess, you can never compare with the poor man mess. With the way things are going, well, I'll try to fix up something and give you guys some money.
Okay.
You know the thing, you see, you see, let's go straight to the point.
Yes,
this is the address of my friend. Yeah. I also money some money for you two guys to go.
Are you stupid?
Relax, relax. So that you go to my friend there and stay with him. Tell him that I was the one that had directed you to his. You guys can go now.
No, sir. Sorry, that. What about Ella?
Ella?
Yes.
Who is Ella?
My love, my woman.
Forget about Ella. I'm talking. Go now.
Ichi, you look good though. May go with your love. You just people know see us.
I leave. Hey, love matter. Give matter. I'm not gonna go. Ichi,
if you leave your
wife. I said get out of my car.
I will advise you. I won't give you. Anytime where you want clean mess. You know the mess that can mess.
Ichi, I like your mess.
It will be thunder. Then use Yusuf. Yusuf
that mess. This kind of mess is a super.
No Allah.
Close my door!
No,
Allah. You know, go be here now.
May the no sellers join.
This house, we were up for one night. We feel it for this.
Even the temple there.
I tell you.
No,
we go. We must find him today. We must find him.
Don't be tired.
Give me help.
As you see me so, I there with my friend. Oh, my life when I jeje, oh hey. I don't like wahala. If I no make him today, I try again tomorrow. And I say one day,
I go make him up.
Cause Baba God,
we go do him up.
And the motto,
we go ride him up.
We go ride him up.
Why is his phone switched off? What is happening? What's a baby? Oh, I think there's nothing. No problem. Think I've fallen in love with you. Oh no.
What happened?
Mom.
Is it?
Mom, I haven't heard or seen Cornelius. I don't know if anything is wrong with him.
Is it that? Is that all you're worried about?
Yeah, this is strange. Mom, what can I do? You're not saying anything. I mean, for the past few days now, his phone has been switched off.
Go somewhere, but we don't know the place.
Show them the paper.
Now. Sorry, the address. The address is that one. They say no far from here.
No far, I just got stuck.
Oh, no far from here. Thank you. You cannot go there, yeah? Okay, how much it will be from there to be?
Just give me 5,000
naira. For here, you say 5,000 naira.
5,000, huh?
Not be you tell me for here, say, now that junction, say no far from here. Wait, make we give you
250.
250, 250 naira. Yes. Naira? Maybe 250. Come on here. Get this thing come on for here. Leave him. If I don't make up for this one, don't say my name, no be for
anything. No, no,
before they break, we go.
My son, you look worried.
Why won't I be worried when you have succeeded in chasing away my niggas? Mom, you know what? You just have to forget about me. Huh? And come to think of it, I don't even know why I love those niggas this much. Pretty soon I'll find out.
And I say one day,
I go make a
cause Baba God,
I go do.
ride them all, we go ride them all. My life when I judge, I no like wahala. No judging my matter, because my dream oh. My name na Kani, Kani. My name na Kani, my name na Kani. Kani Luso, Kani, Kani. My name na Kani, Kani Luso, my mama. I know say one day now one day the story go change. I know say one day, one day, I'll be complete as a lad.
I'll be complete as a lad.
I know be lazy man.
I know be lazy man.
As a lady a general.
As a lady a general.
If you get to work, I go do one. My life on a jet.
My life
on
a
jet. I know be lazy man.
I know be lazy man.
If I no make them to. I try again tomorrow. Oh, I know say one day, cause Baba God and the motto, we go right them all.
My life will not judge,
I don't like it trouble.
I don't like it trouble.
No judge my matter,
no judge my matter.
Cause for my dream, oh, I be king. Oh, my name is Nakani.
What I go do again? I don't find my deck.
If na food, we will chop more now before we come.
You are right, my friend. I don't be hungry time.
This one need to say.
Now what don't you? Yeah. When I get food?
Yes.
Which food do you get? Only rice. Rice and beans. Now, only.
You don't get apple. Apple.
No fufu. Okay, mom, make you look but hunger don't see a person belly. I beg, sell for us. Where don't you? Yeah. Hey. I didn't sell. You didn't say 50 or 20.
Or 25 naira.
100 for one person, I'd be two people.
Hey. Hey. Madam.
Food, make I see.
We'll be brother.
Put on well, oh. You go take this one, make us customer, yeah?
We're gonna yeah? Come. Anywhere where we there, even Kapacha, we go come chop for here.
I think it's in 100 naira. No, no, make them 100 naira. Now.
This one, 50 naira, they are put to 50 naira.
This day. Would be either sell.
You don't get money, you don't buy 15 naira. Then put like 20 naira.
Put 20 naira.
20 naira. Madam, 20 naira.
Oh, yeah, put 15 naira on, yeah. Now be total now, how much? Make I don't know what they buy you. 150 now. Okay, good.
Madam.
Great, madam, great, put small beans here. I know what this place.
No, no,
go
taste them.
Please. You get mama?
Brukutu.
I put meat. Now beef, I mean I'm good. How about meat?
Nine.
Put two.
And
put three.
Put three and a half.
Put three.
Three and a half. Put three.
Half. Egg. I put a well.
And I put two. No farco be that, Ali. Put no farco.
Give me spoon. Wait.
Go to Nagina. Madam, bring spoon. Bring spoon.
How much the total of this one?
One.
You say? How much? Three. Everything. How much last? 300 last.
Manager.
No, the 300 two. Wait. The 300 too big. No,
madam,
you don't say 250.
We not buy again. Then go beat us for this place. This I know be our village. Move back. Or you bring them move back.
Wait, Nana, I see the food for you.
Let me without paying.
Let me
now what do they do for this? I tell them, why we do consign you? How do you contain consign you?
Madam, they talk to me, they hear what?
The problem. No, no, so that you go to talk. Madam, water! Hey!
No, 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 water here. Give up your water, one way.
Do you
have water now?
No, I don't want.
drink. This didn't tell you here. Drink them. Come the fire you. With the clothes. This one's wrong. It's wrong, very well.
I know it's very difficult. I'm not different.
Ma'am, thank you. God bless you.
I'm gonna come.
Is it?
Money.
Oh, sorry. Then how much everything?
Hey.
Bring change. Madam, we remove this one. We don't finish.
We don't finish the food,
madam. No, you, manager.
Come on, 50 naira.
Let me change now.
But I'm bringing our turn now. This guy did the best man. Now, if you rush money, it's a bit rush.
Madam, you can take care.
Madam, we will come again.
Thank you.
Madam, we will come again.
Rascal. Oh my God. Now, what's up, sir? Our job to rescue
thanks for,
criminals.
Thanks for the help.
Thank you,
thanks
sir.
For
thank
I'm
you.
Chief Thompson by name.
Oh, okay.
What are your names?
My name is Nicodemus.
Yes. Nico.
Cornelius.
Cornelius. Yes. Oh, very nice name.
Yes, sir.
You live around?
No, sir. Actually, we are new here.
You're new here.
So.
Oh, I understand.
Okay, sir.
I wanted to see someone upstairs.
Okay. Yeah.
But I think we really need to discuss.
Sir?
Please come with me. Come with me.
It's like that.
Call it. It's okay. It's okay.
Call it.
It's okay. Let's go.
Organic,
okay, sorry. Sorry, my fault. He don't take away. Get out this guy, please.
Yeah.
God bless you.
Chief, chief! If it be election, I go vote you.
Really?
I go vote you. And some of my votes go win you.
In fact, whether we vote you in or we vote you out.
I know what you two can do. I know what you can do. Let's go in.
We know they go back to that house again.
Let's go in. Let's go in.
In. We know they go back. Okay, one divorce.
Thank you.
Okay.
Nice one. This is cool, man. Sweet!
Why does it have to listen
to you? Hey! And the water hot. Come and join AC for more to on top. AC on top. Get to TV.
We the talk say we pay house fine. That one eh? That doesn't mean.
That one, that Kubiko. Kubiko.
Guys.
Okay, make you do this. So. Let your house be this.
Hey!
Yes.
Hey, let me see. Your house will be beautiful. But don't face for this place. I'm asking. You know, sir, you don't be in a get a house to get a motor. You're supposed to get your wife and begin. And then the house.
Shut up. Put the stupid questions.
He's okay. He's okay. Allow him. Have your seat. Well, I live here all alone. The woman that lives here with me, with my kids, are on vacation.
Holiday.
So tell me. How did you do it?
Sir?
I mean, the 3 minutes display, just now. Oh!
Chairman!
Hey, hey, bros! Naturally, we are talented in catching arm robbers. You see, from where we come from, no arm robber fit the cloth, we hear their smell. So everything, they our body. We are arm robber catchers. We catch, and we catch.
I understand. So, tell me, where are your families?
The truth, I know the one. No, tell the truth. That question where you ask the big, if I begin to come here, the big way we're better, I know, see, I don't take God has lost mine. You see, for children and wife, me and my brother here, we still the search. He never come. But for those who are born us, what?
You guys are phone.
The day one community there, as you just said, we just landed, like Land Rover. Since night, we just did work.
I understand.
We just did
so, work. So, can you two do me a favor?
Hey, get out of here.
What did you do? Me
when you say do me a favor, then if you do me a favor, get out of here.
Chief, make you no worry. You know, see, this is my brother. Since when we don't work, and brain lost. We don't the search and time, but make you no miss anything where you there. Sometimes you go just talk like going. We ready to do you any favor.
It's okay, I understand, I understand. What I mean, I just want you guys to live with me here.
I don't hear what you say.
I want you to live with me here.
For this mansion?
Yes.
Hey, you won't let two of us follow you, they live for this mansion.
Hey!
I happy now, but as for don't happy well, I say we don't find this address. Don't they look for this address since? Let's say we find them, our wife will don't settle down.
Let me see.
Let's see if you help us know where the place is.
That's my address.
Lie, give me this one, the address. And we don't know what you only said this, your address.
See, you heard me very well.
Look at it.
That's it. It's my address.
Wow.
Oh, wow.
This is wait. I want to say something, sir. You see, oh, see, as God, they do something. If you know, those are robbers come attack you, will not see them.
It's okay. Come with me, let me show you guys your room.
This is not serious.
I'm waiting for you too.
Don't worry. Don't worry.
Hey!
Hey! Easy.
Where they come from?
Hey!
I'm in there.
Father.
Father communion, man.
Now, wow. Really?
I should come. I miss it. I miss it so much. I miss everything. I can't. I'm beautiful. Please touch me.
Missing you. At last you're here.
I miss you. I miss you too.
I miss you.
All this for me.
Hey God. Nick.
Do it again.
The same stupid nonsense dream where you dream for the other place where you come from. When people are sitting from, now you still come here, they dream again.
They do you for dream. No need dream will they do.
I'm not the way to go there.
No need for dream will they do.
My purple.
Your purple waiting. Now black and blue will dream. Because come and I look for you, we'll go do something for me. Take it, they do. I'm going to say, I'm going to use my purple.
Where
are
they
this
time?
Down door, follow me.
So, Nicodemus and Colinus, hope you two are good.
We are good.
Sir,
I hope no problem. This one where you ask us this kind of question.
How come about this mark?
Your body.
Sorry, even at that mark. And so we see him, I said, just one of us we see him.
Yes.
In fact, my brother went there, he gets his own. He won't even be grass
like that. Like trademark. Trademark.
Who is really your mother?
If you don't ask us this question before now, okay, make I tell you the truth. We don't know our mama. Because we are saying when she born us, she can't find out say we were what we were. So we were what? So now she can't take style dodge. Till now, we never take eyes here.
They say dump us. I just dump us. Wrong.
And who really gave you my address again?
Chief, why you can't invest in that? This one where you can't invest
in. The repeat question.
See, me and my brother, they just say we can do anything, but we know the lie. We don't already tell you. Now chief may to give us, we swear.
Oh, I see. The past always corrects the present. Something is fishing.
Fishing. I hope you don't do anything bad.
Shut up, like what I want to ask you now. Don't put us for trouble here.
You wait the waka into the room. You don't go up, call me, you don't go.
No, but you do it. First of all, you did dream. You did this, not the dream.
I don't suspect you.
Hello? Yes, Chief Mentu. Yes, this is Chief Thompson speaking. Yeah, I got these two boys in my house, Nicodemus and Colinus. Are you the one who gave them my address? Oh, you mean it? I see, no wonder. Because Nicodemus and Colinus, they are the first children of Igwe's first wife. No wonder the queen want to kill them, right? Yes, they are here with me. They are here with me. Oh my God. No problem. I'm coming. No problem. The queen will hear for me. Okay. Don't worry. I will take good care of them. Don't worry. Hello? Yeah, Queen Betty. Yeah, this is Chief Thompson speaking. How dare you? Eh? So this is what you are planning to do to these innocent boys? Why will you plan to kill them? Now I see your plan. So because Nicodemus and Colinus, they are the first children of Igwe Ozondu. So that's why you are planning to kill them. I'm coming to the village. You will hear from me. This thing you are planning to do, you will see. No problem.
If this man does anything bad here, if I don't kill you, better. You better. So you better.
You get it back to better.
It's not you.
Yes, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay, it's okay.
Thank you.
Nicodemus and Colinus, who you say gave you my address again?
No, that's the same chief. Chief, if we lie, make my head not gray again. Let me too.
I think I know your mother. I know your mother. Your mother gave birth to you, during the process, she died. Your mother was a queen in our community. And ever since your mother died, we've been looking for you. After the death of your mother, your father married to Queen Betty. And she gave birth to Dixon. Shortly after your mother gave birth to Dixon, your father died. And I believe your mother knew I mean the queen, know that you are the right heir to the throne. That's why she's after your life.
Oh.
But we must do something.
Yes. Yes, chief.
We must do something. Because I can't allow two of you to die like that.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
We'll return back to the community because you're supposed to be the king.
Who?
You, Colinus.
No. You know, it's not late. There's no need again. Because even the person will be the king, that way they rule on my party and on my brother. So I need they do, good work. So make him cuckoo continue. And our brother.
Hey! Hold on, dear. See, make I tell you, if you don't want me, I won't be you. Yes, I won't be the king. If you say this is my head, no one can. Eh? In fact, then they call me as a bunapo. God will give me this head so that you don't wear that crown. I go, they cover up. Say you here. Carry me, God. If you don't want to go, keep on for there. Me, I won't go.
You're stupid.
You can't afford to lose that throne.
Okay.
When we are ready, we'll go.
I'll be lazy man. As a real general. If you get to work.